I've got a brother that drives for another company. He's real happy about his 70-mile-an-hour truck, but he sits all the time, waiting for loads, waiting to get loaded, waiting to get emptied. I rarely have that problem. A year and a little under a month, I've put on 140,000 miles. So I'm getting miles. I cruise control at 60. Keep moving and keep safe. My wheels roll. I'm enjoying it. I like Roehl.